Me and Tanner met through a mutual friend who's actually, both of them are in our wedding, but we went to a bar about 3 years ago, and I asked him if he wanted a drink, and he said no, and then I kind of felt like rejected, so I moved on, and then 2 months later at the same bar.
Halloween came around, and I had this ridiculous ostrich rider costume on, and I recognized her in the bar, and her and Hannah ended up coming over and talking to me and one of my groomsmen, Luke, and we just kind of hit it off from there and started talking, and things just continued from there.
He's my best friend, and I love him with everything I have.
Deciding to propose to Sierra really wasn't anything that jumped out to me. It was just through prayer and just praying about, you know, is this, as our timeline moved forward and as we got more serious, it was just through prayer and talking to God and say, hey, is this really the one?
Just stuck right by me and told me it's gonna be okay and prayed over me and loved on me. And that's when I knew, like, this person can be with me for forever and I'm never gonna have to worry about anything. He's gonna be by my side.
So through prayer and just getting in the Word and studying my scriptures, he just said, this is it, this is the one.
Well, he basically stole the keys to my daughter's heart, so he's a part of the family now, and if anything happens, that's the keys to our home.
Hey, pretty girl, won't you look my way? Love's in the air tonight. You can bet you make this old boy's day. Hey, pretty girl, won't you look my way? Hey, pretty girl, can I have this dance? And the next one after that.
Sierra always had a taste for the nicer things in life. Tanner, you fit right into that standard. The famous ostrich costume must have been the nicest in Auburn that Halloween, because it certainly did it for her. I've had the great pleasure of watching you two fall deeper in love and deeper into your faith over the past few years. As you've been running towards the Lord, you've been running deeper into the arms of each other. They taught us how to love, laugh, be a good daughter and friend, and put God first in all we did.
One thing did pan out that I managed to copy from Nas's character. His determination, his dedication to serve God above himself, and I'm eternally grateful for that, buddy. I used to dread this day, thinking that, man, I'm losing my best friend. But it turns out I'm gaining one, Sierra Shepherd.
Oh my.
On the couch, I know. Hey, pretty girl, wanna take you home. Hey, pretty girl, let's build some dreams.
Tanner, you're my person, and I love you, and I cannot wait to spend forever with you. And in about an hour, it'll be over, and you'll be married, and I cannot wait. I love you.
Hey, pretty girl. Well, Sierra, we're here. This is our place, our date. I'm sure you look beautiful. I'm eagerly waiting to see you. I'm ready. Hope you are.
And happiness don't drag its feet. And time moves faster than you think. Hey, pretty girl, you did so good. Our baby's got your eyes. Fighter's heart like I knew she would. Hey, pretty girl, you did so good. Hey, pretty girl, when I see the light, and it's my time to go, gonna to thank the Lord for real good.